drowsy in my chair, and I no longer ponder life. No, I don't save a lock of hair.